We're going to go ahead and get your wrist, hand, and thumb adjusted. Just relax your elbow, relax your wrist. Get the opposite side. Some contact right above the elbow. I'm going to distract at the wrist. Okay, relax the hand. Finished.